All right, so we're going to give you a chance to ask some questions. I'll walk around the microphone, so if you think of something real quick you want to ask Paul, you got a chance to talk to a star in the sport here today, courtesy of your friends at Motorcraft. I got one more question before I see if they've got any. You drive the iconic number 21. The Motorcraft brand and logo is so much a part of the fabric of racing, period. Not just NASCAR, but NHRA. Just throughout the years, this brand has been such a big part. And when you guys go to work every day at your respective dealerships and so forth, people ride by, they see that logo. He carries that logo around. How special has that been for you, the Wood Brothers and Motorcraft?
Yeah, I mean, Eddie and Len Wood sent me a picture of the show car back in December when it was all painted up. Looked probably the same car, and it had my name on top of the door. And that's kind of when it kind of hits you right in the face. It's like, man, I'm driving the Wood Brothers 21 Motorcraft Quick Lane. Pretty damn special, pretty awesome. The gold leaf 21 is iconic in the sport. It's been around since the 50s at some capacity, so pretty special. Great people. All the Woods are great. It's a great family, tight-knit family, and obviously they're really good at racing too.
Push it back.